clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
Down in here.
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. Mm-hmm. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Oh, yeah, so... even if you're quiet, stealthing around them, you need to be behind something because they can still technically see you. Yeah. There's a chunk of spores he just generated from pushing into that. Shouldn't he be wearing the gas mask?
The building feels like it's about to fall apart.
It already is.
Watch your head. Give me a hand with
this. Fucking hell. Didn't think that was progress, Thor.
You all right?
It's nothing.
Let's search for supplies.
Okay. Ellie, please also out of the doorway. I want to get over here real quick. Still full on scissors. But oh, oops. Meant to do this.
Let's get the hell out of here.
No. Water, or no, that's alcohol. I wasted my bottle, so
here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
Thank you. Okay, and I'll also craft one, and which is even better. And this is what I was actually hoping that door was. Oh, that's a bottle. Nothing. Parts. Lots of parts. Tape. Guns. Pick up. I'm full on ammo. Oh, no, I'm not. Didn't reload. What else can I do? Okay, I can make another one of these now. So I just used one. So yes, I can grab the rest of that crap. Okay. I do want to check one thing. Okay, I only have 15. Weapon sway is always a good go-to, from what I remember. I also like listening distance mode. And healing speed was fairly helpful, because it takes a while. But I think I always went for weapon stuff first. Just because... there's a lot of just... swing. Like a little pendulum. So. Goal is to get a steadier hand. You see something over there? Cause I'm hoping the answer is no. No.
Up there. Look.
Ew.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. Come on, big guy. Let's go. Clickers?
Shit. Go, go, go.
Personally, the scariest enemy in the game to me. I don't like that you did that.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants? I'm fine.
Nah, at least you're not the only one. Wait. Go where? Go where? Where do you see go? Because I don't see go nowhere. Ah, down here.
Give me a second. There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on. The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
Nope.
This is crazy.
Instead, we're gonna deal with my fear of heights also. Not just strange clicky noises. Yeah.
Come on, Ellie. Yeah. Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. You gotta wait for it.
Okay. No.
Oh boy.
Well, there's the Capitol building, so we're closer. Kind of. Or just less buildings are in the way. Ooh, new stick. New stick, new stick. Old stick only has one charge. you have a new gun. Select a weapon, swap out, hold, and bring inventory and then scroll. I have lots of ammo for this one, though.
Runners.
I don't like... When you say runners, I don't like that. Oh, yeah. You also have to shake the controller. One pipe better than wood. I didn't mean to shiv you. I wanted to strangle you. But. I do have plenty of shiv material at the moment. But that doesn't mean that's forever. Okay, I'm gonna look around this way. Okay. Okay. This time I did the right one. Okay. Health is still full. I already still have a thing. That's bottle. Okay. Thank you. that one only can be Shiv. Whew. Okay. And then there's only one guy left. So this I'm actually doing pretty good on. Granted, this is also one of those counters I remember versus the ones I don't. It's also very rare that they'll do like a 180. No.
All right, come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here.
Test go.
Nope.
All right, hold on.
Yeah, cause we're on a slope.
All right.
Okay, come on. Over. Thank you. Did I hear more?
Whoa. Down we go.
Hey, let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
Here. Can I see how much I have? Okay, no, I'm not seeing how many parts I've collected.
No, I was thinking, after we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, won't this time.
I believe it when I see it.
Well. At least it's not an enemy. I feel like I'm not sure if it's just the birds or if I'm hearing things in the distance. Ooh. I have never looked up here before. But there's some stuff. Oh god, don't tell me this is my most hated section. Because there's... Oh, yep. I think I'm at the section that I hate.
Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone alive to drop off.
Ooh, I have enough. But we're gonna still hold off till get some weapon sway going. What do you got? Meet with the second Firefly team at the Capitol building. Girl, 5'3", 14 years old, red hair. Red hair?
They're from the quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Okay, that's a brick. Else in the area. Gonna have a rough stealth sequence ahead. Okay.
Over there, see him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel. No matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Clicker still. Clickers can still hear you when you are crouched. Push L. Lightly to move more quietly. If you are heard, stop and wait until safe to move. They don't care about them.
Fucking scary.
Agreed. Now how do you loop? Where are you gonna go? Because there's one on the floor, and I don't want to kill you near him, because he could activate. Can you loop back across, and I'll take you out? Nah, there's no one right there. How close are you? Nah, you're annoyingly close. I don't like any of these positions right now. Another one over there. They're all over. Real quiet for a couple seconds. Oh man, this area. Shit, gotta move, gotta move, gotta move.
Oh.
Okay. Dr. Derek at the bookstore is letting us use his safe. When you close tonight, put my stuff in there. 343-78. Still full on ammo. It's really just a product of me playing it on easy mode. I have more ammo than I know what to do with, and less enemies to deal with overall. Where is the bookstore in this fucking place? Because